I say, can you now?
What's this one?
Young man, can you tell me the reason why you walk past an officer of the law without greeting, and why are you walking like an unknown person?
I'm going to this direction. I'm very hungry now.
Young man, are you pointing at an officer of the law?
I did not point to you. I'm pointing to the direction that I'm going to, sir.
You are pointing at the officer of the law with uniform. Young man, answer my question now. Why are you walking like this in a federal road? Ha. Are you not hearing me?
Officer, what thing I want to talk now? I just the work out, they go my own. You do your own. Make out they go.
Oh, you mean I'm pointless? I'm not giving any points. What did I do to you?
Officer, leave me off.
What did you do? Young man, I'm sorry. You are going to the station.
Funke!
Me?
You're walking anyhow in the car.
Officer, that's no. No, you're. Leave me off. Leave me off.
You want me to shoot you?
Leave me off. Leave me off. What did I do?
Movie.
What did I do? What did I do to you?
What's happening here, gentlemen?
Don't mind this officer. I'm just walking. He said I'm under arrest for just walking.
Shy!
Ah!
My name is David ODF.
Yes?
Yes, I'm a lawyer by profession.
Okay.
I'm his lawyer now. So what is his crime?
No. You will see me.
No, I'm not walking.
I will kill you.
No. This work is not allowed. See, I'm a lawyer. I know what I'm saying. This work is not allowed in Nigeria.
Tell him it's prohibited.
Shy! See. Come.
I'm looking at you.
Hey, officer, calm down. See, that's not how life is. This walk we walk now is a very big offense. Very big offense. And now if they take you to court now, do you know how much you be paying? Do you know how much?
What is that? Do I do anything? Not my work.
How can you be walking like this? Huh? Nice civilian like you. Let me call one of my friends in the bar. Let me know how much is your offense first. No, I'm just doing it for you. It's not as if I'm hungry. Look at that policeman. He looks hungry. See his slippers. Eh? Hello.
Be mumu. You think say they're wise? You are a mumu man.
Operation 9 full step. Subsection 2, division 4. That walking step, yes. How much? 10,000 naira.
Huh?
It's 10,000 naira that the man said.
Officer, Gabaris and I don't have.
Okay. How much last price? You say 2,500.
Ghana, 1,500 day with me.
After you collect 1,500. You say make you bring 1,500.
Chai!
It's just 1,500. No, you don't give it to me. You give it to the officer. You give it to the officer. Officer, I don't collect bribe. I'm your lawyer. Let's go back.
You are my friend.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, sorry. When you are beating me, you
don't
know.
Sorry, nah. Are we not friends? Manage this one.
Hey, you can go.
See, let me tell you something. Your police is your friend.
Mm.
We always have your back. Go.
Hey, you can go. Stop talking like that, though.
I know, Alana.
So you are trying to do CCCC? You are trying to please everybody like this?
Afana. The business, go where?
Guy, I want five people. You know even we move fight more. You just render.
I don't need to fight. He even go beat you. You don't see a person.
How much do I give you?
That 1,500 there. 7,750.
Move here, 750. Give me, I go find change.
You won't go find change.
Get out from here, the man.
Nami do the work.
Okay, now you do the work. Oh, yeah, come collect me.
Okay. This one fits you.
Ah, they go the other street.
Now. Go that street.
So, you know how to. Officer, call me! Officer, who are you to call me, officer? Do you know me? Eh? Young man, where are you going to?
Officer, I want to see somebody there.
You want to go and cash out?
You are going to where you are cashing out, Abby?
You think I won't know you? You are a young boy.
Chai!
Young man, today is the end of the road for you. You are a young boy in Nigeria. Who does that?
Officer.
Yes?
With due respect, I'm not a young boy.
Ah! You're not a young boy.
due respect, you are not a Yahoo boy. You are shouting at an officer of the law. I'm going to kill for that.
You want to beat an officer of the law?
You be mumu.
you are a gunner. Are you mad?
There is God, oh.
Are you mad? An officer of the law is talking to you respectfully. You're shouting at me.
Officer. What's going on?
Can you imagine this idiot? An officer of the law is talking to me. Does he know me?
He doesn't know you.
He doesn't know you.
Are you mad? Do you know? Why are you impersonating me? This idiot
is impersonating an officer of the law.
He doesn't know you.
Why?
It's a crime.
Does he know me?
You did.
You're a criminal.
Officer, calm down.
You are dying today.
Calm down.
Calm down. Yes.
Officer, calm down. Hey, young man, what happened?
Can you imagine this man?
Funke!
This idiot does not know who I am.
He doesn't know you.
He doesn't know me.
He doesn't know you.
You will hear from me. This idiot came around here. What did he say, my young boy? Are you mad?
It's a very big offense. It's a very big offense.
Tell him.
Young man, what actually happened?
You will hear from me. Oh, you want to call
for me? Hello, sir. You see? Yes, sir.
Making call.
No, you call.
Yes, sir.
He's calling the people that will kill me.
I'm coming to the parade ground, sir. Yes, sir. Don't mind that bastard, sir. I will deal with him when I get to the parade ground, sir.
Funke!
Yes, sir. The uniform. Over, sir. I have the desert wear, sir. Yes, sir. Let me confirm, sir. Over, sir. Yes, sir. No stain, sir. Spotless, sir. Over, sir. Thank you, sir. Over. Thank you, sir. Over, sir. Thank you, sir. Over. Yes, sir. Young man.
Sir. Good evening, sir.
You have the audacity to slap me.
Sir, you know, in this life, there are two things involved. You're either a civilian or you're a non-civilian. This life, I like respecting people. I see you as a man of honor and integrity. This cap was not well placed. You are a very good somebody.
You be mumu.
God, the Lord will bless your family.
You are touching my head.
I'm sorry. This life, if you ask about me, you will know I'm an officer of the law. And this is your uniform. This uniform. I know this is very pretty. You did not bring it out on time. You should have told me you are a minister. In this life, it's only me and my...
Chai!
Very bastard!
And so it happened. That idiot leave me run from that place. That man beat me that day.
Yeah. Ah. They say, show me your friends. And I will tell you who you are. Anyway, maybe you might have done something like that to him before.
I know, Duamu.
So what do you want to do now?
The only thing that brought me is that I want... You know, that man now, my mind is telling me that man might still be looking for me. So I want to resign from the police point. Now, not that I'm resigning, I want to go on leave.
On leave, that is personal leave. Yes.
It's not from government, it's from my own...
It is called AWO, you want to blow AWO.
Yes. I just want to leave.
It's AWO.
I want to AWO.
Yes, that is military terms. True. I don't know how you manage to join the police force. The thing is, I have a friend. Do you like learning mechanic?
Oh, governor, assistance, I don't have choice. So. Anyway, now way. If I see anything that can bring money, because that man, my mind is seriously telling me that man must be somewhere looking for me.
You know the thing. Why I'm actually suggesting the mechanic things is, you know, the road is not good. Every day, motor is spoiling. You understand? So it's another source of income.
You have a point.
Yes. You know, I am IQ man. People come to me for ideas. Yes. So since you like the mechanic work, I have a friend.
Let me tell you. The gospel truth is that I don't have 10 naira. I don't have money for registration. I don't have money for enrollment. I just came so that you introduce me to someone that can help me.
No problem. If it is police checkpoint now, you'll be collecting money. No worry, I'll talk to him. He'll do it for free.
For free?
For free. What will happen is I will call him when I get home now.